A good girl, you wouldn't know cockaball torture if it hit you in the fucking face. Nanny?
Heyo.